Tonight, search teams will be back on the water in Green Lake County tomorrow morning in hopes of finding a missing kayaker. They're looking for a 44-year-old man. His overturned, unoccupied kayak was found on the west end of Big Green Lake near Dodge Memorial Park early this morning. His vehicle was also found near the park. Authorities suspended their search at 8 tonight. They'll resume it tomorrow morning.